Bellator MMA, Glory Kickboxing, and Premier Boxing Champions. This is Spike's Friday Night Lights Out.
And now, set to make his way to the cage out of the blue corner, the world's most dangerous man.
Again, Michael Williams.
Miller Live presents Bellator MMA from the Scott Trade Center here in St. Louis. The time has come for the unfinished business main event. 3 5-minute rounds brought to you by Miller Live, the original light pilsner. Cheers, it's Miller time. And now, introducing the blue corner first. At 6'1", weighing in 204.4 pounds, making his Bellator debut, the MMA legend tonight stands with 28 professional victories, 15 defeats, and 2 draws. He fights out of San Diego, California, by way of Reno, Nevada, introducing the world's most dangerous man. Across the cage, his adversary fights out of the red corner at 6'2", weighing in 232 pounds even tonight. He too makes his Bellator debut, his professional record, 4 victories, 2 defeats, hailing from Coral Springs, Florida, introducing KIMBO. And when the bell rings, the referee in charge of the contest, Big John McCarthy.
If you want to touch gloves, touch them now. Good, let's step back. Good luck to both of you.
It's an easy takedown for Ken. Looking for the rear naked choke. A bit of crank on that. It's under the neck. Chin. That is tight. That is very tight. Shamrock looking to finish.
I think he's got it.
McCarthy taking a really close look.
Kimbo's not tapping, though.
Slice back to his feet and unloading with the right hand.
Ladies and gentlemen, inside the Bellator cage, referee Big John McCarthy steps in, waves off the contest. Official time, 2 minutes, 22 seconds into round number 1. The winner by TKO, Kimbo
dismissive of Kimbo Slice's skills. You cannot dismiss that punching power.
You said you wouldn't tap and you didn't. What was going through your mind?
I've been in this position before at American Top Team Horse, ATT. Been in this position before. I trained my ground game very well. Went over a lot with Malky. Mike Brown, we've been in this position before. Tapping is not an option. It was not an option.